Can we now have on stage Professor Michael Longford, the Associate Dean, Research for the Faculty of Fine Arts, York University, Canada.
Well, thank you. I'm just going to say a few words briefly, and then I'll be back in the next session to make a formal presentation. But I just want to thank the conference organizers for inviting me to be here. And later on today, I'll be speaking a little bit about digital media education in Canada, and specifically digital media education that invokes computation, the notion that code is a means to creative expression. And I want to talk a little bit about some of the ways in which we're taking up code, in which we're taking up art and science together in digital media programs in Canada. I'll do that by talking also a little bit about how the funding landscape in Canada is changing, such that universities, research institutes are being asked to partner with industry. And I think that in part that's the theme of the conference these next 2 days. And I want to just share with you a few thoughts about how we're going about beginning to do that in Canada. So I look forward to speaking with you. I look forward to being here today. And thank you very much for inviting me.
Thank you, sir. Can we now have Ms. Alexandra R. Rose, Dean of NICC, for the vote of thanks.
Thank you, Nikita. I'll be very brief. And I really want to say my thanks here. Momentum India was initially an effort which NICC has started up. We are a relatively small college and a very young college compared to, of course, let's say NID or IISC, who have been around for 50 years. But we have come across fabulous support from CII. And for that, I wish to thank the whole organization of CII, of course, and Mr. Vinay Deshpande, who has come here today. I would also like to point out that during the conference, we will have 33 wonderful speakers. And I can truly call this event an international one, because we have Professor Longford here all the way from Canada. We have Maria and Theo all the way from Netherlands. We have many Indian designers and many who represent the industry as well as the entrepreneurial sector of the design industry. And one thing we will all have in common here, we want to excite the young, talented people about the field of design, because we feel that many have the potential of being in design, but perhaps the information is lacking. So more than anything else, we are here to talk about what is design, what are the different disciplines in design, what are the potentials in terms of career prospects, and what are the academic routes to reach them, what are the professions like, what are the jobs, and what are the difficulties, what are the joys of all these professions that one can come across. So we want to share all these experiences with you and let you know that it's a wonderful world to be in. So I thank you all very much, and I hope we all become media and design evangelists in the future. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am. We now move on to the performances. The first performance is by a talented duo, Mohammad Salahuddin and Prajwal, who would be now using their acoustic talents to entertain you.